A threat made at a Southwest Michigan high school has led to the arrest of a teenager. Police received a call from the principal at Berrien Springs High School about a 15-year-old student. Now, they said that the student had been soliciting other students to help him get a weapon to shoot kids at the school. Thankfully, no weapons were seen at the school or obtained by the suspect. He was arrested and now faces felony charges.